Red-Eirig on to try and get by. The Ferraris have struggled all race to get through past the Porsches. Front right is gone. Well, Ferrari may not have heard that, but certainly Davide Rigon knows that the Porsche is struggling around the outside at Rivage. A huge chance there. Didn't have the traction to get through. Look at the LMP2 car behind, wisely not trying to stick his nose in this battle, because the Ferrari has all its attention taken up by the Porsche. Through comes the number 50 Labra P2 car, and that breaks up the battle. Look again. The Ferrari with just a little more grip, but the Porsche drifts out wide and the Ferrari's on the dirt, can't complete the move. In traffic, Richard Leitz desperate to hold on. Grandstand view from the 97 Aston Martin, not part of this, but oh, what's going on? Very slow car, that's the Spirit of Race Ferrari. Wow, and they went either side of him. I don't think they expected that. Take a look. Oh, the Ferrari slows right down with the battle behind, trying not to get involved, nearly caused a big pileup. A minute to go. Is this the last chance for Davide Rigon? Throws it to the inside in the bus stop chicane. Bundles the Porsche out of third. I'm coming through, mate. And he's through into third position. Wow, what a move. That might have been the last chance for Davide Rigon, and he grabbed it with both hands. Exemplary performance from the number 8 Toyota. Started at the front and have stayed at the front. And their big name signing over the winter, Fernando Alonso, is the man who will take the checkered flag for the number 8 Toyota.
Fernando, well done, well done. Not too bad, like for starter. Fantastic. Really, really good job. Thank you very much.
Not so bad for a first.